So this is on a VY Commodore 3.8 litre V6. Yesterday I had a problem with the regulator from the alternator. The alternator light came on, and first was doing an over voltage state, and then no charge state. So disconnect the battery, got the top housing off the motor, and then access the regulator at the back here by disconnecting this terminal, and then easily remove this, and then it just slides in. So hopefully we can just slide in a new one, nice and easy.